A full investigation is underway tonight after a pedestrian was hit and killed by a light rail train earlier this evening. Baltimore County Fire Department says it happened near Business Park Drive in Timonium. Around 5:30, the victim has not yet been identified.